Meanwhile, arson investigators are looking into this car fire in Denver. This is near Jewel and Irving. Happened around 2:30 this morning. The owner told our photographer that someone set his car on fire, but didn't want to speak to us on camera.
So 5:30 now, it's time.